Today, we see this tense moment at the boys' basketball game last Saturday. How to drive safely in bad weather conditions, the weekly West Jeff sports update, and a debate. Welcome to WJBC. Welcome to WJBC. I am anchor Jake Collins, and today we start off our broadcast with reporter Layla Farley on the tense moment in the last Saturday's basketball game. Layla.
Thank you, Jake. On Saturday, January 29th, the boys' varsity team beat Northeastern 58-44. West Jeff's student section pulled through with high energy. The theme of the night was whiteout. The whole student section participated in the theme and covered themselves in all-white clothing. Some students even went as far as wearing white ski masks. However, a Northeastern parent was unhappy with the student section's whiteout theme. The woman then tried to shut down the student section, claiming that their whiteout theme was racist. She stated on her Instagram, "This IMO resembles KKK." She then approached the school's athletic director, Mitch Dalton, asking him to shut down the student section for their actions. She allegedly states that Mr. Dalton replied with, quote, "You don't run our school," end quote. Following the game, she posted on Instagram and Facebook addressing her concerns. However, she deleted the Facebook post an hour later after it received backlash from West Jefferson students. Although she deleted the post on Facebook, she kept the Instagram post up. The students from West Jefferson High School continued to comment on her post, expressing how they feel. We do not know what the final outcome of this situation is, but it's doubtful that the whiteout theme will go away anytime soon.
Thank you, Layla. Here is now reporter Peace Control Santiago with the sports update for the week.
Thanks, bro. For sports the past week, boys basketball had three games, playing against Triad, Northeastern, and West Liberty, winning all three games, 59-50, 58-44, and 37-36. The boys' next game is Friday at Fairbanks, 7:30 tip-off. For girls basketball, they started off the week with a disappointing loss to West Lib, but clutched their game against Northeastern. They lost to West Lib 48-35 and won to Northeastern 50-16. The girls' next game is tonight against Triad for senior night. The varsity wrestling team traveled to Utica Invitational and ended up placing 9th as a team. Senior Bryce Cleckley, the GOAT, greatest of all time, placed 1st. Junior Ryder Brown placed 4th. And freshman Wyatt Kite and Colton Rice placed 2nd and 5th. That's all you're getting for sports this week. Back to you, Jake.
Thank you, Peace Control. Now let's take it to Aaliyah Yates on how to drive safe in current weather conditions. Aaliyah?
Thanks, Jake. My name is Aaliyah Yates, and I am here today to make you aware of some good tips and tricks when driving in bad weather. Number one, plan ahead. Driving in bad weather usually takes longer and is more stressful. Number two, drive slowly. In bad weather, driving like an idiot is going to get you nowhere other than in a ditch. 3. Make sure all your equipment is in working order. If you don't have tires, then don't be driving. In all seriousness, if you have equipment that doesn't work well, then you are only putting yourself in more danger. Number 4. Listening to a radio station offers road condition information at a low volume during your trip. The station may offer alternate routes or inform you of road closures. And 5. Last but not least, buckle up!
Thank you, Aaliyah. Now here is Juan Santiago again for the debate of the week.
What up, JBC? Reporting to you live. We're in the halls of West Jeff today, and we're about to interview some people. We're about to interview some Dub J students, baby. Let's go. Rider boys, yes, sir.
So, what's up? How big is Adam's head?
Giant.
On a scale of 1 to 10.
20.
Yes. Thank you. On a scale of 1 to 10, how badly did Jarrett Simmons just blow up that bathroom?
That's got to be an 11.
I can smell from here. It is terrible. A follow-up. What is your favorite position in basketball?
Power forward.
It's a good position.
Thank you.
That's all. No. How, who has the biggest head in all of Adam Fry? West Jeff.
12.
Yes. All right. On a scale of 1 to 11, how big is Adam Fry's head?
23.
Yes, sir.
Thank you again, Peace Control. For everyone watching today, thank you for tuning in to WJBC. I am anchor Jake Collins and hope you all stay safe.
That's all.
Dude. WJBC. End it. Quit recording. Quit recording. Quit recording. Quit recording.